Well, LA has a new plaza in Chinatown in honor of the late philanthropist Dolores Wong, who would have turned 100 years old this year.
And I can't think of a more wonderful 100th birthday present than to dedicate this beautiful plaza in her honor.
Wong's family stood with Councilman Gil Cedillo as he cut the ribbon at the grand opening. He led the charge to create the Dolores Wong Plaza. It's at the intersection of Grand and Cesar Chavez Avenues. Wong died in 2014. She left behind a lasting legacy with her contributions to the community, such as the first public library in Chinatown. She was also a dedicated volunteer, a philanthropist. Wong's husband, Delbert, was the first Chinese-American judge in the United States.
Oh, what a beautiful tribute to Dolores Wong.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, we got...